But now, the stretching technique that gave the shells their strength is working against their survival.
It's a steel cable under pressure. It's going to snap. And as soon as one snaps, you're adding the pressure and the force from that area of the building to another area.
An entire shell quickly rips itself apart. As the crumbling shells slam down onto the main deck, the pilings most exposed to the salty water fail, and the rest of the structure collapses toward the harbor.